This was later on in Rocky Reynolds' career. He came in and wrestled. It was Rocky Reynolds versus Tyler James in a, I believe it was a number one contenders match. I'm not sure on that part, but I remember these two guys went absolutely bonkers on each other, and the fans just ate it up. And every time Rocky was in the ring, you knew that the fans were going to get what they paid for. Every time any of the Tri-State guys, for the most part, when they got in the ring, they gave it everything they had. So I hope y'all really enjoy this match, and I'll be back on the other side.
Reynolds!
Hope you all enjoyed that match. And we're moving on to another match from the bar show that we've been viewing over the last few weeks. We've got Chance Prophet, the Dark Child, versus J.D. Escalade. These guys fought all over West Virginia, Ohio, Western Pennsylvania. They fought all up and down the Eastern Seaboard. You never knew when those two were going to be fighting. And if they were fighting, it was usually going to be nasty. So, hope you all enjoy this match.
Thank you.
In the last match of this episode, we're going to have another one of Rocky Reynolds. This time he's taking on JT.
You again?
Me?
Try Rocky down. Nice place leg drop there. He's definitely in control right now. I'll give you that. Like it or not, Jeff Cannon is definitely in firm control of this match, and he is a definite opportunity to win this match right here. Like it or not, he's going to get those nuts, and he's going to take Rocky Reynolds out of this match. That remains to be seen. Jeff Cannon climbing to the top. And Rocky cuts him off with a forearm to the back. I think, to be fair, Jeff Cannon should have started with the nuts, and then Rocky Reynolds should have had to try to get him. That just seems fair to me.
Capitalize on, and he's never down now. The big man bearing down all his weight on the back and the neck of luscious Rocky Reynolds, trying to get a submission here. Like I said, trying to punish Rocky, not going for the nuts right now, smartly trying to take him down so he can use the nuts later on in the match.
I don't care how good a shape you're in, you don't have your oxygen, you're not going to be able to do much.
Hold on. Almost got it right there.
Kick to the side of the head by Jeff Cannon, puts Rocky back down.
Cannon taking it to him right now. This has been back and forth. Neither man has had the advantage for too long. There's a snap there from Jeff Cannon. Measures him. Lines up. Looks like he's going to try to put Rocky down right here. Cracking elbow right in the chest. Great maneuver from Jeff Cannon.
He put that elbow right where he wanted. He measured Rocky and he dropped it.
That's it.
And he's saying that's it. It's simply for the end here. It's nuts time for Jeff Cannon.
Cannon's going to go for the knock. Got tripped up by Rocky. And Cannon's down too. Right here, you gotta think he can put him away at any time. He's on the little turnbuckle here. Got his foot up in the air of attempt.
Rocky's back up. Rocky, Cannon goes in, misses. Rocky with the ball, Cannon's down. This is Rocky's opportunity.
But Rocky is down just the same right now. Both men down the referee beginning the count here. Once again, a possibility of a double countout and a no contest for this match.
Tony Wolfe up to four. Five count. Looks like Rocky Reynolds getting both men making it back to the feet now. It's going to be a close one.
Cannon's up first right now. That's not good for Reynolds. There's a shot. Both men trading right to left here.
Rocky gets the upper hand. Two right hands. That's the close one. Rocky off the ropes. Misses. Tony Wolfe gets taken out by Rocky Reynolds. Jeff Cannon's left to stand his feet. Rocky's on the triple on Tony here.
Fire is carried. There is no referee right now. Driver from Jeff Cannon.
you out, and you were pinned. That's it. Rocky wins.
You're the senior official here, right? This is a brass knuckles match, right? You had the brass knuckles up on the pole, right? Are these the brass knuckles?
That looks like a
better
brass knuckle.
Those are the ones you hung on that pole?
Yeah.
And they were on my hand.
Yeah.
So what did Rocky Reynolds hit me with?
The thing was, nobody said there couldn't be a second pair of brass knuckles.
This is a wrap for this show. Hope you all enjoyed everything. If you haven't already, please sign up. Give me a thumbs up. Leave your comments in the comment section below. And keep your eyes open for Tony Wolfe Remembers Tri-State Wrestling, because you never know what I'm going to dig out of my vault next time. See you at ringside.